Hello, this is Amir. Today we are going to talk about undoing a git merge and then talk about how to undo the undoing. So let's get started. Here I have a project with one file called one.txt. In this file, in the master branch, it says hello Amir, but then I wanted to change the name, so I created a new branch and changed the name to JSON. It's finalized and I want to merge it to the master branch. If you want to learn about Git branch workflow, I have another video that you can check out. First, we go to the master branch and then we merge the other branch. The name has changed and we can see the logs by running the command git log. Great! Now, for some reason, I have decided that Amir is better than the name JSON for my project, so I want to undo the merge. Here it's a very simple example, but in a real project, that branch might have taken days to build. It might have been a new feature and now we have decided that we don't want the feature and we want to undo the merge. We can do that in two easy steps. First, check the log to copy the head right before that merge. Then run this command, git reset hard head. Now, as you can see, the name is back to Amir. Great! Before we continue, I want you to know that before undoing the merge, make sure that you haven't pushed the merge project to a public repository, where other developers are also working on the project. If you have pushed it, then undoing the merge is not recommended and you should find another way. Now, it's been a while and I thought about it, and I realized the name JSON was better. Now I want that back. I want the feature. So I have to undo the undoing of git merge. I want to go back to the state where project was merged and name was JSON. And in order to do that, we should use the same command, git reset hard. But what is the address of the head we want to reset to? It has already deleted the commits from the other branch. So what should we do? Instead of running git log, we should write git ref log. In git ref log, nothing is really deleted. We can see its history here. And as you can see, here is the one that we merged. Then we undo the merge. We want to go back to that merge history. So we'll get this as the address of our head. Now we run the command again. Git reset hard and the head. And let's check if the name is back to JSON. It is. Perfect. Just a quick recap. We talked about undoing a git merge using git reset command. And then we also checked git ref log to be able to undo the undoing and go back to the history where our project was still merged. And finally, if you liked what you learned, please like and subscribe. That would be a great motivation to do more videos. If you have any suggestions or questions, please leave a comment below and I try to answer them as soon as possible. That's it. Have a wonderful day.